A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 17th March, Sunday. On the front page you have, Patient India to work with China on Azhar. So this is regarding Masood Azhar, Jaish-e-Mohammed chief, who has to be designated as an international terrorist. The fourth attempt was made for this designation at UN Security Council 1267 Sanctions Committee. And it was China again, fourth time in a row, it blocked this effort. By putting a technical hold. So now India would work with China on this issue. So here it is the four attempts made detailed out here, you can see. Then this is India keeps Khalistan threat off Kartarpur talks. So it is said that India did not bring up the Khalistan issue, that there is a threat, Khalistan threat, because it was consciously kept out of the agenda to focus more on the corridor. So this is the coverage on that. Then this is, Congress takes claim to form government in Goa. So Manohar Parrikar-led government has lost its majority with the death of a BJP MLA, and now Congress is claiming to form the government. So it is Goa Governor Mridula Sinha who will decide on the matter now. On page 5 you have Hindon cleaning. UP told to furnish rupees 5 crore performance guarantee. So this is National Green Tribunal which has directed the Uttar Pradesh government to furnish a performance guarantee of 5 crore for failing to take steps to clean Hindon River. So it has asked it to implement the action plan also within 6 months now. And next is NGT directs Central Pollution Control Board to prepare noise pollution maps. So it has asked to, the board has been asked, Central Pollution Control Board, to propose remedial action plan within 3 months. Then on page 9 you have, low conviction hinders fight against spurious drugs. So this is parliamentary committee which is disappointed at pendency of cases. So you can see number of drug samples tested over the last 3 years is shown here. The samples declared not of standard quality is given below. But the number of cases in which prosecution has been initiated and number of convictions is very dismal. So this is regarding that, the steps taken by Drug Controller General. And this is, UN meet dilutes Indian plan to phase out single-use plastics. So the final document at Nairobi, UN Environment Assembly, which concluded recently, toned down the language and avoided timelines. So an ambitious resolution piloted by India to phase out single-use plastics by 2025 was watered down at this UN Environment Assembly. So, then on international page you have, Czech Republic wants to have strategic partnership with India. So this is Czech Republic's ambassador to India who says that we support permanent membership for India at UN Security Council and also talks for a strategic partnership between the two nations. So Czech Republic, which is a European nation, wants to strengthen its relations with India, taking it to strategic level. So strategic partnership basically would mean, even cooperation in the defense sector, security as such. Bilateral trade between the two countries also is said to be strong. Then below you have, Indians to get more time to find work in UK. So postgraduate students will get 6 months and doctoral students 1 year to find work in UK now. So this has been announced by the British government. So these are the changes now. The demand actually was for a 2 year post study work visa, but then this is what has been allowed. On business page you have, RBI says there is no change of stance on February 12 circular. So the February 12, 2018 circular on revised framework on resolution of stressed assets of RBI, it had said that all previous schemes which were there for debt resolution, they would end and all cases have to go through the IBC, Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code provisions. Which should be referred to NCLT when required, so as per the criteria. National Company Law Tribunal will look into the matter. So RBI says that that stance or that framework continues. Then on Sunday we have this FAQ coverage, frequently asked questions. So first one is on Brexit, which we have been discussing over the week. Then this is regarding Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft, which has been discussed over the week. And this is regarding the 10% quota for economically backward sections, the Amendment Act, 103rd Constitutional Amendment Act, which has been challenged in the Supreme Court, which we have discussed too. So Sundays gives a detailed coverage on these issues. So these three issues are covered here. Then on Sundays you have a science and technology coverage too. So here this is a coverage on a gel to selectively remove oil or water. So IIT Guwahati's material which they have developed can switch from being water repelling to oil repelling and vice versa. So this is a significant find. Then this is the lost tail that wags research tails. So this is regarding the lizard. It can regenerate its tail. So this is how and why does a lizard regenerate its tail while a cat cannot. So this is there. And this is topical gel protects farmers from pesticides. So this is a gel which, you know, if when pesticides are being sprayed, then if this gel is applied by farmers, it will protect them from, you know, any harmful effect from pesticides. And this is solar tsunami can trigger the sunspot cycle. So this is a model which has been developed, which shows that the next sunspot cycle can be expected to begin in 2020. So how sunspot cycles, you know, develop, that is being discussed here. Then there is no important news on the last page, except this about a critically endangered species, porpoise, which was found dead off the coast of Mexico. It is said that only 20 of this rare species remain now. It's a critically endangered species. So that is it. Thank you.